WrestleMania, the United States Champion goes one-on-one for the first time ever against Edge, and it's next. We're back here on Friday Night SmackDown. This is our main event, the 2010 Royal Rumble match winner, Edge, the man that will headline WrestleMania, going toe-to-toe here against the United States Champion and one half of the Unified Tag Team Champions, The Miz.
It's those Unified Tag Team Championships that allows The Miz to show up on any show. The Miz came to SmackDown just looking for a WrestleMania match. What he got was something entirely different.
Well, and believe it or not, as accomplished as both these superstars are, they've never met in a match, one-on-one or a tag team match, so this will be a very interesting contest. We'll see if they'll feel each other out for a little while.
For the first time ever, only on Friday Night SmackDown.
And this is, mind you, this is Edge's second singles match in 7 months. So perhaps Edge trying to get back into the prime condition of his career, angling towards WrestleMania just 30 days from tonight. You know, Miz has been a busy man. We saw him at the Elimination Chamber. We saw him Friday Night SmackDown. We saw him Tuesday to start NXT. Lecturing all those rookies. Miz seemed to be really soaking that up, didn't he?
Miz has a good point. I mean, a lot of these rookies are walking around like they're entitled to something, like they deserve something. Don't hate on The Miz because it didn't take him 10 years to earn a WWE contract like some of these other NXT rookies.
Miz will be mentoring Daniel Bryan. Edge, of course, has one big match on his mind. You heard him earlier tonight. He's got his eyes set on WrestleMania, one-on-one against Chris Jericho for the World Heavyweight Championship.
There's still some time before WrestleMania, though. What is in store for Edge? That's what I'm wondering. Chris Jericho's not just going to go away quietly.
Well, Edge already told Jericho what his game plan was going to be. Listen, I'm going to spear you, and I'm going to win the world title.
Edge feels that he is in Jericho's head all nightmare long. Jericho wakes up, sees Edge. Jericho goes to the store, sees Edge. Jericho goes to sleep, sees Edge.
Let us not forget that Jericho berated Edge when he was injured. Said it was a mistake that you tore your Achilles tendon.
Oh, look at that. The veteran wherewithal of Edge.
Spine first into the barricade goes the United States champion. You know, when it comes to running their mouths, Jericho and The Miz are a lot alike. This is a good match for Edge to perhaps get a feel for what he's going to be dealing with in Phoenix.
I'm noticing Edge's pace. It's very interesting to see how Edge is pacing himself here and really dictating the action to the younger Miz. See again, very smart, very quick.
Edge showing he hasn't lost any of his quickness. Beating Miz to the punch on numerous occasions thus far. And again. Oh. Edge, a 9-time world champion, ladies and gentlemen, looking for his 10th in Phoenix. The first things first, The Miz certainly looking awesome here on Friday Night SmackDown. Can he keep it up in our main event? We're back here on Friday Night SmackDown. You're watching our main event. Edge, the man that will headline WrestleMania against Chris Jericho for the World Championship, facing off against The Miz over from Raw as one half of the Unified Tag Team Champions. He's able to be on Friday Night SmackDown anytime he chooses.
While we were away, Edge has really taken a beating at the hands of The Miz. Miz working on Edge's lower back and neck, trying to wear down the man who will go on to main event WrestleMania.
This is the first time these two men have ever faced off one-on-one, and it's been a fantastic match thus far.
You have to believe that somewhere the world's heavyweight champion Chris Jericho is looking on intently.
The Miz also the United States champion for good reason. Go for cover here.
See, and there's the difference. Edge sits up, gets right up to his knees, keeps his shoulders off the mat.
Miz used to be here on Friday Night SmackDown, teaming up with John Morrison. in your estimation, what is it that has made Miz so successful on the single circuit? He's really turned a corner, hasn't he?
It's Miz's desire. It's Miz's desire to be great. Miz's desire to be awesome.
Get him out, man. Get him out of cover.
Recently defeated MVP to retain his United States champion, and at the Elimination Chamber, or rather on Monday Night Raw, it was The Miz and Big Show defeating Mark Henry and The Miz to retain their unified tag team titles. What a week it's been for The Miz.
Great Sidney Moncrief. Did you see the way? Take a look at this.
Evil eyes of The Miz.
That was awesome. Whoa, Miz going for the double axe handle.
What a counter from Edge.
Edge was able to turn it into a flapjack. It's a very painful move. You land face first. Can Edge capitalize?
We know Edge has been a lone wolf since returning, Matt. He's done everything his way. He's picked his spots. He won the Royal Rumble match. He chose Chris Jericho to meet at WrestleMania.
I like that. Lone wolf. Good job.
Side Russian leg sweep for Edge, who's beginning to finally get some offensive momentum.
Like I said, look who's watching. Oh, that's not Chris Jericho. That's Daniel Bryan. That is the rookie that The Miz is mentoring on Tuesday nights on NXT.
I don't know if mentoring's the word. Did you see what The Miz did to Daniel Bryan at the end of NXT last week?
Of course I did. I'm a host of the show. And what do you mean it's not mentoring? It's tough love.
He beat him to a pulp.
Well, listen, I care about you, and sometimes you need that kind of beating as well. All The Miz is trying to do is introduce Daniel Bryan to the world that is the WWE.
And what is going on in the mind of the Rated R Superstar?
Edge has a unique ability to sense a tempo in a match and control it. Edge firmly in control here.
And Edge may get a big win here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown, hooking the leg. And Miz kicking out at two.
That's a testament to the respect that Edge has, trying to get The Miz out of there as quick as possible. Edge is taking a ton of damage to the back and neck.
Edge also was in the main event of WrestleMania last year with the World Heavyweight Championship on the line. It was a triple threat match. Edge, John Cena, and The Big Show. Well, you've got to be impressed with the offense that Miz has brought here tonight. No. You know, Miz was, in fact, enraged that his former tag team partner, John Morrison, got a new DVD, and he didn't. Said it's a travesty of justice.
The Miz also said that give him time and his DVD will be better than anything else. The Miz has a plethora of opportunities ahead of him. And also, somewhere, The Big Show, The Miz's tag team partner, is watching and is very proud of his partner, The Miz. Whoa, whoa, wait. Impaler DDT!
And Edge's skills have certainly been sharpened here tonight. Is this the beginning of the end for The Miz?
Listen to the words that ring through the arena.
And a spear! The second of the night for Edge. One against Jericho, this one against The Miz.
Edge is on his way to the main event at WrestleMania.
Chris Jericho better be ready. One spear is all Edge needs to become World Heavyweight Champion once again. Miz had several opportunities, and it looked like he was perhaps on the cusp of a huge victory, but there's that impaler DDT.
Edge has a unique ability to turn matches around so quickly, and then this, spear, spear, spear.
And counting to WrestleMania, where Edge will attempt to become world champion for a 10th time. To do it, he'll look to spear the current champion, Chris Jericho.